select the input video feed you'd like to receive as an alpha feed. In this case, I've got these chickens coming in from OBS as an NDI feed. From my render target, I've created a material like so. And if I double click that material, I'll see here in material blend mode, I want to select alpha composite. Now, that will then open the option for opacity here, and I'll link the alpha node to the opacity node and apply. And now my plane, where previously I had the alpha showing as black, now I'm receiving the alpha.